talk about the vanishing wilderness?
Louis, listen, what are you so anxious about this?
Because they're building a dam across the Cahuillawasa River. They're going to flood a whole valley, Bobby. That's why. Damn it, they're drowning in the river. They're drowning in the river, man.
All right.
Drowning.
All right.
Just about to let...
All right. We're talking to you.
All right. Just about the last wild, untamed, unpolluted, unfucked up river in the South. Don't you understand what I'm saying?
We understand what you're saying.
Stop the river up. There ain't gonna be no more river.
All right.
It's just gonna be a big,
watch
dead
progress.
Lake.
Progress, that shit.
13 way of making electric power. And those lakes up there provide a lot of people with recreation.
I don't give a shit.
My father-in-law has a houseboat over on Lake Bowie.
That's a
lake. You just push a little more power. You push a little more power into Atlanta. A little more air conditioners for your smug little suburb. And you know what's gonna happen? We're gonna rape this whole goddamn landscape. We're gonna rape it.
Oh, Louis, my...
That's an extreme point of view, Louis.
It is.
Extremist.